Master, you are the chosen one. He is near. He comes for you.
From your god, your father, an offering of his affection for you, or confirmation that he owns you. For the first time in over a century, silence falls over the Bhaal temple. No chants, no screams, no prayers. In the end, your own death brought you more joy than any you wrought on this land. You are slipping into peaceful oblivion. But your journey is not over.
Thou hast defied Bhaal, thy liege and father, and in doing so hast earned a place among champions and heroes. But alas, thy courage was in opposition to the divine cosmology that bound thee to the Lord of Murder. Thou art now faithless, godless, and doomed to wander the fugue plane for eternity. I will not permit that, though all the powers of life and death dictate that it should be so. I too still hold some power, and I invest a portion of it in thee, who hath challenged the gods and now liveth to tell of it. Thy fight is not over, and it is thy fight. For one who can look upon Bhaal and oppose him can survive any crisis. So rise, challenger of gods, and prepare for battle once more. Death will not claim thee whilst I... A scribe, a seneschal, a keeper of records, and now thine advocate, both here and in the city of the dead. I can only give what thou hast earned. Bhaal tried to extinguish thee, but his wrath is imprecise. He only succeeded in killing the part of thee he knew. The urge that drove thee to terrible acts, the spark of brutality that made thee his. But there is a new part of you that hath grown during thy travels. That part Bhaal could not extinguish, and so, instead of destroying thee, he hath made thee anew.
I'd be worm food if it wasn't for you. Thank you.
The heart of a savior hath overshadowed the mind of a murderer. Thou hast vanquished thine urge. I know all, but to state truths is to interfere, for the minds of mortals are easily swayed. My place, for the most part, is to observe. This intervention, the reclamation of thy soul, is beyond mine ordinary remit, but thou art extraordinary. And so are these times. Today, thou art born anew.
Congratulations. That was hard fought and well deserved. You're free.
Greet the bloodless dawn, child of none. Do not thank me. Trust in thy courage and the conviction of thy companions. As it was, so it is again. A hero has risen from a legacy of death.